say, no, I've been for years in this dentist. And when I went to them, and I had an appointment, and I went there, I was delayed 3 minutes. In the reception desk, there was two sisters, they work in there. They were absolutely talking about barbecue and Nixali and all that. And I thought, don't be rude, you know, don't interrupt them. By the time they finished to pay my attention, that was about over 10 minutes late. So when I actually give them my name, they looked at the watch and said, you're late. I said, if you would have paid my attention straight away as I come and take the time you was talking with together, you found I was actually 3 minutes only late. They said, no, you have to phone tomorrow and rebook it. But and suddenly, you know, unfortunately, you know, next day I've got a letter, I've been discharged, you know, from the surgery. I was so disappointed. I spoke to the man in charge. He will not accept my explanation. He trusted his staff, and he took it that I was late 10 minutes. So I was victimized.